transmission. Argue for your limitations, and you get to keep them. Some of you guys are arguing for what you can't have. Some of you guys know so much that you're arguing and fighting for what you can't do. You gotta quiet down. You gotta stop talking so much and ask yourself, am I blocking my blessings by arguing about how I don't have enough money to blink? How I wasn't raised in a certain family so I can't blink? How my skin color is this color so I'm being held down by blink? Stop arguing for your limitations, because as you do, the universe, God, Buddha, Allah, Krishna, whatever name is on the door for you, just says yes. God is a silent observer. It says yes. There is only one power in this universe, and how you use it is up to you, and that happens with your thoughts, your words, and your deeds. Your thoughts, your words, and your deeds. So if you're thinking about limitations, talking about limitations, and acting from limitations, what do you think you're going to manifest? Listen to me, guys. I'm speaking from experience. Argue for your limitations, and you will have them. You will be in the same place that you were last year, and the year before that, and the year before that, until you stop talking about what you can't do. Because we are here for greatness. We're here for beauty. All of us have a unique curriculum that we came here to embody, to live. But God will not step in. The universe will not step in. It'll listen to what your innermost thoughts are. It'll listen to your words, and it'll listen to the stuff that you're believing about yourself. So you gotta let that go. You gotta let it go. Guys, I love you so much. If you're new to the tribe and you're coming to these videos for the first time, scroll through my pages and see some of the other videos. And if any of those resonate with you, please share them, because this is the only way we get messages like this out all over the world. I have no issue with people watching the Kardashians every day, but it's awesome for us to share messages like this as well. Blessings and blessings from New Zealand, from Auckland, New Zealand. I am, we are, hashtag Love's Voice. Live love, give love, be love. Were created in the image and likeness of God. That can never fail. You are pure magic, pure beauty, and you're so powerful that you're creating even when you don't know you are.